Hello students, today we will discuss system of classification of angiosperms given by Charles Edwin Besse, 1845 to 1915. It's a phylogenetic system given by Besse in 1984 after being highly impressed by the evolutionary ideas of Charles Darwin. Besse closely followed the system of classification given by Bentham and Hooker. His system was based on some guiding principles of primitive and advanced characters called dicta. Dicta were 24 principles. Hutchinson also followed that in his classification. He considered angiosperms monophyletic and derived from a cycadiote ancestor having bisexual strobili. According to Besse, Renales were the primitive angiosperms. One branch of Renales developed into monocots and the other into dicots. This system is often called Renalian concept of evolution. Now, classification given by Besse. He divided angiosperms into two classes. One is alternifoli, that is monocotyledony, and another is oppositifoli, that is dicotyledony. Class alternifoli or monocotyledony is further divided into two subclasses. One is Strobiloidae, in which he included 5 orders and 31 families, and subclass 2, Cotyloidae, which includes 3 orders and 14 families. Class Oppositifoli, that is Dicotyledony, is further divided into 2 subclasses. First is Strobiloidae, which again divided into superorder apopetally polycarpality, which includes 7 orders and 103 families. Next superorder is sympetally polycarpality, which includes 3 orders, 16 families. Third superorder, sympetally dicarpality, which included 4 orders and 26 families. Subclass 2, Cotyloidae. Superorder apopetally, 7 orders, 86 families, and superorder sympetally, 3 orders and 23 families. Here is Besse's cactus, in which he explained the evolution of angiospermic families. This is also called as Renalian concept of evolution. Here we can say this in this cactus, one is Renales, two is Sarraceniales, three is Malvales, four Geraniales, 5 Gutiferales, 6 Rodales, 7 Caryophyllales, 8 Ebenales, 9 Primulales, 10 Ericales, 11 Geraniales, 12 Polymoniales, 13 Scrofulariales, 14 Lamiales, 15 Rosales, 16 Mitales, 17 Cactales, 18 Losales, 19 Celestrales, 20 Umbales, 21 Sependales, 22 Rubiales, 23 Campanuales, 24 Estrales. These all are dicotyledonous orders. Now, Alismetales, Liliales, Hydrales, Arales, Palmales, Graminales, Iridales, and Orchidales are monocotyledonous orders. Now, merits and demerits of the system of BC. Bentham and Hooker placed gymnosperms in between dicots and monocots. This is not the case in this system. So this is a positive point in this classification. Monogamy has been completely abolished here. Families of monogamy have been distributed near their allies in dicotyledons, that is oppositifoli in the system of classification of Bessé. Renales are starting point among dicots, again a positive point. In Bessé's system, the families with an inferior ovary follows the families possessing a superior ovary. Now, demerits of the system of Bessé. Monocots have been assigned a position prior to dicots, which is not proper. Hypogyny, perigyny, and epigyny have been emphasized too much in this system. So, this is also not proper. This is all about the system of classification of Charles Edwin Bessé. Thank you.